a second.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here. Stand on the other side.
Here. Boost me up.
How else are we gonna get over there?
Alright, come here.
Give me your foot.
Just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
More importantly, he was a firefly.
You know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Thank you.
look.
No.
Yeah. Those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these.
I always thought they were super cute.
Not fairies. Not fairies.
They creep me out.
They creep me out.
All right, man.
Look at this place.
Man,
this is gonna stop.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it.
Paranoid, maybe? Putting it lightly.
He
helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Feel good with a bow.
I reckon he is.
See that wire?
Stay underneath the pinch. Keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Right. All right.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man.
Good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
We could both be
armed. I don't think so.
It's all clear. Come on up.
It's all clear. Come on up.